Hey guys, today we're doing Roomba's Water Beats!
Water Beats!
Go. I think we need some more.
You do?
Yeah.
Dump them out, dump them out, dump the whole thing, tip it over. More?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my gosh! That's good, Mama.
That's enough?
Yeah.
All right, let's get them going. Let's see how well the robot vacuums can clean up 50,000 water beads. Yuffie's down, iRobot's down, Plus is down. I think we need to empty some of these bins.
Then the clean tree starts. We
Shark is doing a good job. Making a run for it. He's had enough of this.
Hey, Yuffie! Two are down. Shark down.
Shark down.
Shark. Like, our robot is missing the Yuffie, too. Flipping! They're just flipping! So, like, you bend back to me.
Oh, boy. is the iRobot?
Yeah.
Wow. Good job.
The one things are not that dirty.
Well.
Alright, this is the i3 Plus.
Is this moving like that?
See how much is in this bin. Wow.
Oh my god.
It's completely full. Whoa. So this is the Eufy. Wow, he did a good job too. All right, so this is the Shark. How full is the Shark?
I'll show you guys.
Wow, it's completely full. No wonder it wasn't working.
And I think it's actually clogged. It's so slippery.
Whoa, it is really clogged. So overall, Wyatt, I think this was a fail.
And so much stuff right here.
We better get a broom.